But
had to play him in locals yesterday. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He beat me.
Right. Snake Mewtwo. Nice. Okay.
I don't know how this matchup plays out.
I actually don't know either.
Oh yeah.
Snakes are really good and complicated.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Oops.
You might just get run over. But probably not, because explosives are done. And
that's
I feel
true.
Like Kia might be the stronger player.
Mm-hmm.
Considering seeding.
Yeah, Kia's definitely a stronger player, like, from what I've seen these two playing locals and stuff, like, Kia basically, you know, Snake's just annoying to kill, right?
Yeah, really hard to kill. He's a lot more aggro than the other Snake we have in Alberta, though.
Is that Smear?
Yeah. Who just taught platform camps. Right, Smear? I know you're in chat, or we're in chat. I hope you come back so I can slander you.
Freaking Smear. You know, secrets of starting stage.
Oh, this is a mistake. Leaving this one open against Snake.
Yeah, is this one Snake's best stages?
Yes. Uh-huh. It gives him so much room.
Mm-hmm. And those moving platforms can really make his minefield way more deadly, right?
Yes. And some of the formations are so good for platform camping.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense, yeah. And big stage for Snake. Snake lives forever.
And YouTube will die real early off the top. He's very floaty.
Mm-hmm. Good spacing by Snake.
Oh, that was great.
Nice bait. Yeah. Oh. Very smart to delay that get up for sure. Oh, put himself up there.
Wow, that up smash hit surprises me.
Nice spacing by both players, but. Yeah, Mewtwo's keeping up right now, which is really good. So those teleports seem to help him get in on this matchup, but...
Yeah, it's really scary sometimes. If you get hit out of it, you're in for a world of hurt. So don't do it out of hover.
Uh-huh.
I'm not having that. It's pretty bad. Yeah, just stuck him on the ground.
Yeah, that's brutal. Not much of a chance right there. Right. Oh. It's not too looking too bad for Martyr right now, though, so it's really still doable, but that up B is really deadly. Well, really good, I guess not deadly.
Oh, or the grenade. Yeah. Almost died off the top.
Mm. But Snake won't die like that from the grenade. Snake's got at least 20%.
Yeah, definitely.
I wonder if he died to Mewtwo up throw, though.
Oh, right now? Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely. Mewtwo up throw is very strong.
Is it the strongest up throw?
Yes, it is the strongest up throw. I think second is Mewtwo's.
Uh-huh. That back is very nice, but he's got a bit to come back with. But it's possible. This is PM after all.
Yeah, it's really hard to make comebacks against Snake because it's just constant explosions.
Uh-huh.
Our melee pool is starting out.
Alright.
You can come out after you're done.
Alright.
Me and your boy.
Alright.
If you went for a dare there, it would have hit.
Oh.
Kind of have to cheese Snake so that he doesn't just attack on percent.
Mm-hmm, yeah. You have to somehow keep on the pressure, like, and I guess this is another reason why the stage is so good for Snake, because all the room he gets, and yeah, Mewtwo probably wants to be closer, so I'm guessing a more medium-sized stage would be more ideal for Mewtwo to fight on.
Yeah, or even small.
Mm-hmm.
Just, you want the small ones without the walls, because then Snake lives forever, anyway.
That's true. Oh, that was nice. Yeah. That was very nice by Snake. Very nice.
Really good awareness.
Mm. Those platforms helping Snake a lot. Yeah, another problem, like,
So Mewtwo has a ton of combos, and I don't see them being used too much.
Uh-huh. Snake is relatively an easy combo character combo, right?
Yeah, he's a very easy weight.
Mm-hmm. And
especially for Ness.
But the winner is. So it's hard to get on Snake sometimes on your Ness.
It's really hard. You kind of just have to like constantly pressure him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited to play against him.
Oh, yeah. Are you in his pool?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm second seed.
Nice. Yeah, I made it out of my pool.
Yeah, I saw. Yeah. Second.
Yeah, I was so unhappy where I got that PK Thunder 2 mistake.
Yeah. No, it's always rough.
Yeah.
Evan's really good.
Mm-hmm. I too would him before though. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was a good set though.
Yeah, he beat me on Friday.
Oh yeah?
So yesterday.
Nice. He was a bit prepared for this matchup then.
Yeah, I play a much more aggro nest than you. You're way better than me for the
thanks.
I just punish. Mm-hmm. To Link. Try to use Dare more. Just as a tip. It's so gross. It's so good.
It's really weird for me when I play like melee nest.
Oh yeah, no, so. That's fair. If you're transferring, it's tough.
Like, sometimes I try to use it, it's just really awkward for me.
Yeah, well, definitely.
Okay, so getting Dreamland makes sense for me too. It's a good Snake Seed. Oh, Toon Link.
Toon Link, he's good. Yeah. Worst character than Mewtwo, probably a worst matchup.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm actually surprised you'd take Snake to Dreamland as Toon Link because. Isn't this one Snake stage where he'll live forever on? Way more than, like, the other stage we're on?
He's definitely gonna live pretty much forever.
Uh-huh. I always like to ban this stage against Snake, just because it's Snake.
Yeah, me too.
This is not looking good right now for Toon Link. Oh! That was good. Oh, he's in Pineapple? Snake doesn't know.
Yeah, Snake's broke. Wow, really good job jumping. Mm-hmm. Would have just gotten tranked and died.
Uh-huh. It's making it hard for Snake to get back on, but not. Oh, good coverage. Right, yeah. Right.
Dang.
Snake didn't have the port priority there. I'm surprised actually Toon Link was the one that got the hit.
I don't think he can hit himself with up smash. I don't think it has a hitbox that's
okay.
Like that.
Okay. Yeah, Snake's just weird.
Yeah. Yeah, he's a little wrong. Mm. He doesn't pull as many grenades as Sam either.
Uh-huh. Yeah, he's more aggro, I think, of a Snake.
Yeah, much more.
Mm-hmm. He blew himself up there. Comes down with those moon locks. Down smash. Yeah, this is. I think it's looking better right now for Martyr. So.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely closer. Last game, Kia got like 100% extra credit before using his first stock. Mm-hmm. He got the free sticky there, that's dead.
No,
he's alive.
High ceiling. Yeah. Sometimes forget that on this stage. Not high enough.
Well, that was a tough one. Mm-hmm. Right, you want to take over so I can play game?
Oh, there. I'll be starting.
Oh, my games are good.
Yep. Good.
I want to play him on stream because last time I played him was just a fest. And I want to hit some clips today.
Okay. I mean, the only person that's like actually wants to like that I've heard wanted to do this is someone who plays Icy's, so they can. Oh, that's fine. I can just take it off the stream as well.
Yeah. Oh, because then you're...
I can re-download it. I also paused the stream for a second recently, in between the full set, so I can change my settings so it's more consistent at 60. Because my computer currently has a cooling issue. I currently have a hack job that makes making it run right now. My CPU cooler broke. So what I did was I opened it up, temporarily fixed it, as I ordered a new one. And currently we're using my temporarily fixed version. So it's not 100%. So normally it can record at a better quality than what it's streaming at, but currently it's just doing both the same quality. So they're both at 60 FPS, because if they do it differently, it's too hard on the CPU, because it doesn't have enough cooling. Yeah. So we're doing a hack job to actually get this computer running.
Nice. Bootleg stream. I like it.
So yeah.
God, I'm like... doesn't have any real good tools to come back, just like Mewtwo.
Yeah.
Like,
it seems to be just a tough matchup for both of them against Snake.
Yeah, well, I feel like you have to play super lame as Toon Link.
That makes sense.
Can, I feel like you can edge him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that makes sense. Toon Link has, is able to have more Prodigy Shells in Snake's face than actually Snake, right?
Yeah.
Snake's sort of like, make a play, like a playground rather than Toon Link's like obstacle course, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, that was very nice there to stop the edge guard.
Smart.
Kill off the top with downer, dang. Something's downer is pretty strong, isn't it?
Yes, yes. And it's, I'm pretty sure it's guaranteed out of down throw.
All right.
On like every character, just like Link's.
Yeah. Grab, okay. He might be able to bring this back though. It's looking like it actually.
Yeah.
Gain momentum.
It's possible.
Oh, not that. Oh. Put the sticky somewhere else. He did not remember that. And now he's capitalizing off his punish, off his mistake. He's looking really close now.
Yeah, also, I like how you have Reset's name completely on the thing.
Yeah, we.
It's okay, I'm not on purpose.
Yeah, it's all good.
Damn, look at that, perfect.
No, thank you.
Okay.
I feel like I'm respecting you.
This is really cool.
Oh, damn. Oh, this close.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the up air.
I'm surprised it's that close. Most people have issues being here.
We forgot to update the score, too.
It's all good.
Hey, well.
Gear 1.
Yeah, I guess I'll go to my melee pools now.
Alright. I hope Brett takes over so that I can.